Thank you. Marky, Enki. Good, Ross. In your touch corner, get it in.
Well done.
Good corner.
Good corner.
Well done, James, and Lockie and Keith.
My ideas are up.
There's Ava, you're there. and go. 10 to 2.
Come on.
Robbie, that's fantastic.
Win it, lads. Second ball's rolling.
Oh! On the day! Good ten!
Now be nice ball there.
Yes.
Lucky lads.
Second! JP.
Go
Thank you.
Hang it, Dodd, let's keep it tight in the back now. You're there, Connor!
You're the
anti-help, push it,
the penalty spot,
Connor.
Down
the line, down the line!
And a good ball! Stop and James.
Be calm, eh? Don't you get there?
Go to the middle, lads!
Thank you.
Where's this pub? Time, Zaba.
All Zaba.
That's over the shoulder. Thank you. Minute left here, come on!
It's a good result. We maybe had a wee bit of luck that we haven't had in previous games, but I'm really pleased. I thought the first half we weren't really in it. It was itchy peachy the game, and they're a good team, Kyles. And especially when they went 1-0 up, the way our season's been going, I thought, oh, here we go. But no, the boys really dug in, and proud of them today. They showed a wee bit of guts, and that's what we've been needing.
Yeah, absolutely delighted. I think the win's been a long time coming, but the boys dug in today and we managed to get there in the end.
What did you take away from that game today?
quite a tough one. Don't know, didn't take our chances in the first half really. It was quite scrappy in amongst their goal mouths, but we definitely had the better of them in the first half, and then they came out in the second half a bit more flying and gave more of a game, and just unlucky to lose a couple of goals there. But overall, it was a good game to watch, I think, for the spectators, but quite a tough one to take.